Welcome to the fifth in a series of tutorials designed to help you use the Queensland Globe with confidence. Today we will explore using 2D, 3D and 360 visualization modes in the Globe. In this video, we will learn to toggle between 2D, 3D and 360 modes, control the map view in each mode, view vertical profiles in 3D mode, and work in 360 mode. On opening the Queensland Globe, the map is displayed in its default two-dimensional mode. Many of us will be familiar with using mapping products in this traditional manner. At the bottom left of the screen are three buttons, 2D, 3D, and 360. The current view mode is highlighted in white, and we use these buttons to toggle between different views. Selecting 3D will change the map window and lets us view 2D data draped over a digital terrain model. Selecting 360 lets us view true 3D data, both above ground and below. Controlling the map in each mode is slightly different. In 2D mode, hold the left mouse button and move the mouse to drag the map around. With the right mouse button, we can rotate the map away from its default north-south orientation. Within 3D and 360 modes, the left mouse button functions in the same way, and we use the right button to tilt the map view, revealing the shape of the Earth's surface. For all modes, zooming in or out is controlled by the scroll wheel on our mouse. Alternatively, we can use the zoom in or zoom out buttons on the lower right of the screen. To return the map to its default north-south orientation, press Reset Orientation. Within 3D mode, we can visualize a vertical terrain profile. Let's start by drawing a line over our area of interest. After double-clicking to set the line, head over to Places, where we will see an option to show profile using surface terrain. A window will pop up showing the vertical profile of our line. The connection between the profile and the map can be seen by moving the marker along the profile. Globe's 360 mode is a slightly different experience compared to other modes. It lets us view 3D data such as building models, bores, tunnels, and geology. But its functionality is dependent upon data availability. 360 mode is scale dependent and will not be available at a statewide level. As you zoom in closer to a locality, 360 mode will change from a grayed out appearance and become available for use. We can zoom, pan, rotate, and tilt the map view to visualize above and below ground data. Using the Reset Orientation or the Reset Tilt buttons will return us to the default view. Visualize your own 360 mode data within the Queensland Globe by using the Add My Data function. As more 360 data layers are created, they will be made available in the Queensland Globe. We can distinguish which data layers can be viewed in 2D, 3D, and 360 mode by the following icons. We hope you have enjoyed this tutorial on the Queensland Globe. If you need further assistance, please have a look at the other tutorials in this series, check the in-depth guide on our help page, or email OpenData.